All right, this is Nick Unnerved, and we are back in Nottingale. We were just doing a little farming to get the essences up so that we can continue, you know, getting our gear score all the way up, and we came across this. So I figured I'd, you know, kick on the recording and take y'all along. These things right here are sulfur, which is interesting. There were mobs in here and stuff, here we go. Our axe definitely does more damage. The gear score of it's a bit higher. Picking up some crafting items here. Oh look, here's a portal. We'll take that. Not sure if these mushrooms are any different than the other ones, but we'll take them just in case. Activate this portal and we'll see where it goes. Let's go and see what we got. Oh, cool. This is probably going to be one of these little puzzles that you come across. I did one of these in the it was like a the stress test or whatever that I did with this game. Thank you. A little endurance buff. Like that. Up again, maybe? All right, let's move on. We'll cook ourselves up some food and stuff here while we're here real quick. Some sounds, which we have plenty of, but all right, let's go. Thank you. Okay, this is another one of those puzzles. Gotta get in order to get through the door. All the marks must... Oh, shit. Yeah, it felt great. No, I went through all these already, but I'm just not seeing what I'm looking, what we're looking for here. Unless I already opened the door. Oh, it is open. All right, let's continue on. Oh, we got enough now to do our gear. The hell? Freaking lag. Here, let's go. I'm gonna go over to the essence trader, and just make sure there isn't some sort of crafting something we should be getting. This way. All right, we've arrived here at this trader Hugh. Of course, there's wolves over here, as usual. All right, let's see what we can get. Okay, so he pretty much has everything the other guy has. Alright, he doesn't have anything new. Let's check the map. All right, let's travel back to the base, and we'll finish upgrading our gear, and we'll see what happens. The quest also wants us to make some sort of simple infusion, so we'll try to do that. We're back. Let's go ahead and upgrade this. Okay, so now we have the gear score 40. All right, so craft an infusion. Let's see, what do we do? How do we do that? Can be person infusions can be purchased from the essence trader. Infusions can be crafted in the simple enchanters. Oh, it takes tier one essences. Oh, wow. 40. Oh, I see. Okay. So we'll have to get more essences for that. I should look into stuff a little. I should read a little bit further along. But we did hit... with the umbrella, we don't. But we do have gear score 40. So we should be able to do another one of those buildings. On the map, but you know, of course we're gonna have to go get some more tier one essences. We still need to go to the swamp and the desert antiquarian realms and all that kind of stuff, and see what all we can buy from those places and whatnot. But I just thought I'd bring you along for that Fey realm puzzle cave, or whatever the hell you want to call it. This is Nick Unnerved. If you like the videos, please like and subscribe and all the good stuff. Thanks and have a good one.